All right, today I'm going to talk to you about something known as, in the lore that's known as Adjuster Vice. Now, Adjuster Vice is an Ewa, which was basically made from thoughts that, you know, try to control people's behavior and thought patterns, not necessarily for good purposes, and usually through the result of things like cult brainwashing or abuse in people's lives, and was basically brought into being by, you know, having it take over the mind and, you know, be generated by negative psychic energy, basically. Yeah. And what it does is it will try to equip somebody to, it'll try to equip itself to somebody's head by, you know, basically crushing it like a vice to try and overwrite their memories and their thoughts, basically, once it starts pressing down. Which it will do harder and harder, and then the more people resist, the harder it will be. It'll try to press down until it either takes over or it's destroyed or removed. So it's really not a nice thing. Luckily, most of them have been captured inside of the Book of Seals, or was, until it was released by Lumina Knight after she kind of broke the seal on that kind of power and, you know, let Ewas basically run amok once more. Since they had basically been sealed away to try and prevent them from being super dangerous to people, since Ewas were basically very dangerous, since they were made from negative thoughts and everything. Though I'll probably go into that more later. Anyway, I'll see you later. Remember to play games and have fun. And I'll see you in the next. Bye-bye now.